Hi everyone, in this video we are going to talk about how to install Python 3.9.2 on Windows, so please stay tuned. So first of all, you should go to python.org, which I will put the link in the description below. Then you should click on Downloads, then you should scroll down, and here we can see that now the latest version is Python 3.9.2, so I want to install this version. So I click on it, and I should scroll down here, and here are the installation files. So because I have a 64-bit Windows, I should click on this, but if you have a 32-bit Windows, you should click on this link. So because I have a 64-bit Windows, I click on this link. And for example, I want to save this file in my G drive. So I press the save button, and here I should wait for the download process. And you can see that the download has been finished. So I click on this and show it in folder. And here I should double click on the file. And here I should click on run. Then make sure to check this option at Python 3.9.2 path. And then click on Customize Installation. Then click on Next. And here we should choose the install location. So I click on Browse. And for example, I want to install it on my G drive. And in a folder called Python. So I click on the OK button. And here I click on the install. And now I should wait for the installation process. So you can see that the setup was successful. So I press the Close button. And here in my G drive and in a folder called Python, you can see that I have installed Python. And this python.exe is a very important file. It is the interpreter of Python. If you don't see these extensions, you should go to View and you should make sure that you have checked file name extensions. So now press Windows and R key on your keyboard. And here you should type cmd and then press the OK button. And here in this Windows, type Python space dash dash version. And press enter. So we can see that we have installed Python 3.9.2. So in order to test Python, you should type Python and then press enter. And for example, I want to print 2 plus 2. So if I press enter, you can see the result is 4. So I close this window, and on the searcher windows, type IDLE, and you can see Python IDLE. So click on it, and here is the Python IDLE. So again, for example, I want to print 2 plus 5. So if I press enter, you can see the result is 7. So we can see that we have installed Python 3.9.2, and also we have tested it. But now I really suggest you to watch the videos that are on the screen now.